I'm a librarian at CBC. I'm going to show you how to format a student paper title page using APA 7 guidelines with Word 2016 on a PC. Before I get started, I will point to the Home tab, right-click, and uncheck Collapse the Ribbon. Now on the ribbon, I'll click on the Show Paragraph sign right here to help me see the lines. First, I want to make sure that everything is double spaced. So I do Control A on my keyboard to select everything and then click on the little arrow to open paragraph settings. A new window pops up. Choose line spacing double. Somehow my default setting has 8 point after lines. So I'll make sure there's 0 point before and after the lines and click OK. Next, click Layout in the menu and click Margins to make sure the default 1 inch all around is selected. And that's ABA's requirement. Now let's get back to the Home tab and choose the font. The default is Calibri 11 point, which is a good option. You may use 12 point Times New Roman, 11 point Arial, and quite a few other fonts recommended by APA 7. However, if your instructor requires a specific font, use that instead. Now let's type up the title page. I'm going to start at the top and hit Enter 3 or 4 times and then center it. I'm going to type title page. For the title, I'll capitalize major words. It should be bold. The title should describe the main topic. Keep it focused and avoid abbreviations. Hit Enter twice and type your name, unless you're required to write an anonymous paper. Note that there's one double-spaced blank line between the title and the author's name. Only the title should be bold, so I will unbold the author. Hit Enter again and type your affiliation in. In this case, I'm going to type the name of the department, the name of the college, separated by a comma. On the next line, type the course number and name. Enter again and type in your professor's name. Since this course is taught by a team, I'm going to type first year nursing faculty team. Usually it should be the professor's name. The last line should be assignment due date. Next, let's add the page numbers. For student papers, no running head is needed in APA 7. I'll double click in the top area of the paper. Header and footer tools show up. I'll click page number, top of page, plan number 3 to insert the page number in the top right corner. Now the title page is done. Double click after the due date to close the header and footer tools. Hit enter a few times and insert a page break to start a new page for the body of your paper. You will need to copy the title of your paper over to continue. But let's go back to page 1. Click the Home tab and click on the paragraph sign again to hide the marks. And that's how your title page should look like. Thank you for watching.